Successful development, training, and testing of complex robots for real-world applications demand high-fidelity simulation and accurate physics. Built on NVIDIA's Omniverse platform, Isaac Sim combines immersive, physically accurate, photorealistic environments with complex virtual robots. Let's look at three very different AI-based robots being developed by our partners using Isaac Sim. Fraunhofer, IML, a technology leader in logistics, uses NVIDIA Isaac Sim for the virtual development of Obelix, a highly dynamic indoor-outdoor autonomous mobile robot, or AMR. After importing over 5,400 parts from CAD and rigging with Omniverse physics, the virtual robot moves just as deftly in simulation as it does in the real world. This not only accelerates virtual development, but also enables scaling to larger scenarios. Next, Festo, well known for industrial automation, uses Isaac Sim to develop intelligent skills for collaborative robots, or cobots, requiring acute awareness of their environment, human partners, and tasks. Festo uses Cortex, an Isaac Sim tool that dramatically simplifies programming cobot skills. For perception, AI models used in this task were trained using only synthetic data generated by Isaac Replicator. Finally, there's Anymal, a robot dog developed by a leading robotics research group from ETH Zurich and Swiss-Mile. Using end-to-end GPU-accelerated reinforcement learning, Anymal, whose feet were replaced with wheels, learned to walk over urban terrain within minutes rather than weeks using NVIDIA's Isaac Gym training tool. The locomotion policy was verified in Isaac Sim and deployed on a real Anymal. This is a compelling demonstration of simulator training for real-world deployment. From training perception and policies to hardware in-loop, Isaac Sim is the tool to build AI-based robots that are born in simulation to work and play in the real world.